Hello, welcome today for another class with me. My name is Charles Volny. You're on channel Musely Jazz. Let's go for today for a new lesson. Let's see with you the drop two concept today. Many of my students want to be more clear on this concept. It is very important when you play a chord, you know exactly what you play, what is the form of this chord. If I'm taking C major seventh, like that. All right. And you see it's 1, 3, 5 and the seventh. Now, for a drop three, the concept of the drop two, you have to put the third on the higher octave. That's give me like that. But this form is now 1, 5, 7, 3. 1, 5, 7, 3. After that, I have to put my G, the fifth note, on the higher octave. Like that. This is for the first inversion. After that is the B, the seven. I have to put my seven on the higher octave. All right. This is the form 5-1-3-7. And the last one, I have the third inversion with the 7 and the root and the higher octave, like that. All right, remember when I said drop two chord on the fifth string, it is 1-5-7-3. But for the minor chord, like D minor 7, is 1-5-7 and flat third, D minor 7. For the E minor 7, I have the same thing, 1-5-7 and flat third. F major 7th, I have 1-5 major 7 and third. This is a major chord. For the dominant chord, G 7, 1, 5, flat 7 and third. 1, flat 7 and third. Like that. For the A minor 7 is 1, 5, flat 7 and flat third. A minor 7, this is the sixth chord. And the last one, B minor 7, flat 5, 1, flat 5th, flat 7, and flat 3rd. And C major 7, exactly. This is the drop 2 concept. If you take this chord, this form, 1, 7, the 3rd and the 5th, 1, 3, 7, and 3rd, and 5th, sorry. This is the drop 3. Drop 3 chord, like that. This is the same concept. All right, F major 7, G minor 7, A minor 7, B flat major 7, C, this is the dominant chord, major 7, D minor 7, E minor 7 flat 5th, and F major 7. The E, you could take the E here, sorry, E minor 7 flat 5 here, or E. Yeah, it's a tight position here, and C. Alright, I hope you got this, the essential for the information. Don't forget to go on my site web to buy the book, my book for jazz improvisation. Go on musicallyjazz.com. If you want to get a class with me, just send an email. See you later. Thank you.